Hey guys, I'm gonna do a prank call live reaction to Dr. Phil calls a therapist. Oh my god, this is gonna be so funny. Right, here we go. Vincent. Just like that. Dang, 24, that's a long time. I'm a drunk pimp. You're right, I'm much, dude.
9, 7, 0.
You're the problem. What are we doing,
right
Mr.
now,
Rogers,
and you're
next?
positing kind of odd questions to me.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood.
And so what I'm going to tell you is I do not have your phone number, so I don't have a way of contacting you back. I hope that you have the courage to face whatever it is that you need to face and call me back.
Yeah.
And set up a time with me to meet if you are truly what you're representing as a human being who's dealing with struggles on this planet. And from there, I'm going to let you go. I'm going to let you go so you can have a good Saturday afternoon.
You can just write me off, and you can get mad at me. You know, I'm expendable. That's okay. You don't need me.
Vincent, I'm not mad. You can be mad at me. I have enough ego strength for you to be mad at me. Okay, and I'm not going to write you off because I don't write human beings off. No matter how positive or negative they act toward me. Okay? And I'm offering you to set aside time in my office for you.
Whoa.
Excuse me?
I'm talking to you about the only person in this world you control, and that's you.
And what does that have to do with you?
Whatever.
Whatever.
Well, I'm going to have to make a decision here right now, and that is wish you the best, and I'm going to click off now. You have my number, and I
no.
wish you the best.
Okay. No.
So, unless you want to set up a time right now to come in see me next week,
I didn't do anything wrong.
I need to click off.
You don't have the right to do that.
I don't have the right to do that?
No.
Actually, I do. I absolutely do.
That's a load of crap. You gotta grow up.
Well, I wish you the best, Vincent. Take very good care.
Bye-bye. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Oh boy, Mr. Rogers, this should be funny. Bill Clinton.
Could I help you?
Hi, this is
Patline, Leslie. How can I help you?
Hello?
Yeah, this is Patline. How can I help you?
Charles R. Abrams.
Charles, can you get me on like a speakerphone or something?
Wait, this would be funny. Where is Mr. Rogers calling?
I'm sorry?
This is Fred Rogers.
Oh, Fred, I thought you passed away.
No.
Okay.
This is a good soundboard, and you know how to handle it very well. But I'm impressed.
Right away.
Okay. How was it in your neighborhood today?
Look at this.
What a special friend you are.
I am a special friend, you know.
Have you ever seen anybody play the game called soccer?
Okay, it's kind of breaking up. Hold on a sec. What?
Have you ever seen anybody play the game called soccer?
Soccer? Yeah.
When I first heard about that game, I thought that people were socking each other. I don't like to see people hurting one another, but that's not what the game is.
Came over to your place and took off my
pants on you.
No.
Why not? Sure.
Okay. Now we're talking how I like to talk. About sex. With men.
Oh, yes. I've read about that in the Bible.
Read about sex in the Bible? This Ronald wrote about sex in the Bible. Huh?
No.
Do you have a manager? Can I speak with him?
No.
I knew he was going to press that one, too.
Have you ever had a checkup?
I'm sorry?
Have you ever had a checkup? Have you ever had a checkup? Did any of it hurt?
I don't get what's going on in this. Judge Judy calls a psychic witch. What the heck? Oh boy, this should be funny. Judge Judy calls a...
Thank you for calling. Hello? Hello? What's your first name? Excuse me? Which one of the geniuses in your office told him that his $800 didn't buy representation on May 5th?
Okay, we have a handful of attorneys here. Which one are you referring to?
Hold on, you're listening here.
Who
you need to speak to, ma'am, and I don't appreciate you speaking to me in this tone.
Donald Trump, what the heck? This should be funny. Alright, that'll be the end of the video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.